Hello, hello, welcome back to Lumpy Saucy, and pick it up right where we left off in the Sky Tower. Trying to finish up the rest of this One Piece Odyssey LP. Seem to be getting right near the end though, so. Looks like we have to climb that cliff to go forward. There's Vine Sluffy. Yep. So we'll be dropping down and slingshotting our way up. Get through the Purity Garden. Before I go any further, though, it's, No. Sanji's got three of them, so... All those go to Hell Memories to boost that. Chopper's got two. And I'll leave it on that for now. Boost that best, I'm using that more often. Thoreau's got two. That was his strongest move, but I think I'll. And then try to power that up. I mean, Brook has two. one, two, three, four. Looks like he'll only have nine total, though, so... Okay. Let's see... Okay. And... Should be good for everybody, I think. Another big one of those monsters. There's something above here. Yeah, it looks like it, so how the hell do I get up? Oh, well. Gator watermelon. Yeah.
Lady には指一本触れさせぬ。
見ろよみんな、食いもんだ。
あお、早いとこ倒して腹ごしらえと行こうじゃねえか。
Shakamoto's technique, so...
Cannon!
Oh, this fire thing's gonna resist all of Usopp's abilities. We'll just switch over to Nami. Alright, another big level up for everybody. Love it when that happens. And... beat that thing in two turns. Doesn't have any allies, does it? No, it doesn't, so... Lordy, let's see. Good God, a lot of vines. Oops, no. Okay.
それにキャンプもあるぞ。
So I see some cubes running around. Alright, so what do you got for us? Drop right, eh. Lucky of Age, Region, Auto, and Apply Lightning, Apply Freeze, Apply Burn. Bonus Guts. That's it. That's the only one I think I can get. That's a little more expensive though, so that might be worth. Might be better to have. I don't know. That ought to be good, I think. Alright, everyone should be properly optimized, supposedly.
Yes, Mr. Machine!
We're gonna do this, that way everyone should get fully healed, I think, from that. HP's back up. TP's not maxed out, but I guess that doesn't matter. Alright, so. We need to get up there. Information on the divine breath.
Yes.
All right, so. Okay, there we go. Anything down here that I want or need? Nope. So.
Oi, mai mite ne to sukkoru zo.
Yeah, what do you don't want her to fall and basically kill herself by accident? Walking off a cliff or anything. Lin's not as hard-headed as Luffy is, so she probably wouldn't survive it. Energy apple. Yeah. Another one of these things.
あの、今からそちらに行きますので、パンツ見せてもらえませんか?
バカ言ってないで! 真面目に戦え! あいつら何やってんだ?よし!みんな!準備できてるな!
Probably won't let me swap Nami out since she... Yeah. she's the special condition, so. Oh shit, it had to be with Brooke specifically. Oh well. That's what I get for not paying attention. So, building up here was that enemy and I guess whatever random little thing was that I picked up. I think it was an energy apple. But, well, shit. Zoro's cube collector achievement. So, I've got however many I need for that achievement with him. And let's see. Yeah. More information on the priestesses, okay. Yes.
お相手いたしましょう。行きますよ。行くぞ。行くぞ。じゃあな。俺たちは先に進む。ここまで腕が上がるとは。
Big empty chasms. There's a big tablet over there.
Hanauta no Kenjutsu. O mise shi.
Miro yo, minna.
ちょうどいい。行きますよ。いや、スネークマンゴムゴムのキングコブラ。私にお任せを。
パワーでいくぞ。フランキーキャノン。
私の出番ですね。
よし、俺様に任せる。必殺ヒロトリボシ。
恐ろしい敵だったが、このキャ
ップ、私の成長は止まらないわ。
ヨホホホホホ、
俺が万能薬になる。
海の一流国は
力を取り戻せ。
Oh, I'll take that. Sky Tower tablet.
行くぜ、おめえら。ちんたらやってる時間はねえな。こいつに全力を。
俺の方はいつでもいいぞ。
フランク・ラディカル・ビール。
Oh, damn it, really? See. Swear. It figures it's up to get its ass kicked by a fucking penguin and then unconscious. Jesus. Let's see, so. Alright.Usopp's completely useless here, so... And he can't swap out because he's unconscious. So cool. I probably fail this because of that. Let's see. Specifically C. Let's try this. Maybe my strongest attack will be enough.
技のキレが戻ってきたか。
皆さんの勢いに負けては
必要な力なら。
Can't get up there, so...I'll take that. That. And... Whatever's over here. Yep.
Oh.
With Usopp, huh? Alright.
Snake Man Gomu Gomu no King Cobra!
俺の方はいつでもいいぞ。
Oh, really?
Come on. Killed the capable.
That's ridiculous. One point of damage. Fuck that. I'm just gonna kill this damn thing. Yeah, whatever. I'm not gonna fucking sit around for God knows how long it takes to get Usopp to deal enough damage from that. If his strongest attack did one measly point of damage, there's no way I'm doing that shit. Be before a crew member is knocked out. There, that'll be a little easier. There we go, beat in one attack.
ようやく体が
修行の成果が出てき
みんなの役に立ってみ
クソジジイの蹴りに
私の予報は
おっとっと
ならしていくか。
よし、行くぞ、お前ら。ギョッ。スネークマンゴムゴムの。キングコブラ。
Radical Beam!
やるか。
そっちけ、そこをどけ。
任せろ。いや、スネークマンゴムゴムのキングコブラ。俺たちの力、見せよ。やったな、ルフィ。は？
この調子でいきましょう。
力を取り持つ。
Let's see. Yep. Grab that. What's that? Massive cubes. Can't tell from here. Looks familiar too. I think audio should be over there. Okay. I think that's Morla. Okay. I mean, I guess that's neat to get a better look at stuff, but is there not actually anything in there? Huh. Well, that was kind of pointless. Oh. Here's what I needed to get. Okay. And got the cube collector for Chopper this time. However many cubes I need for that. I have no idea. 13 out of 13 for the Wanderer's Journals. Let's see. And that's just to get back.
Let's
go.
That's very little bonus EXP. That's weird. Well, whatever. Frozen dung. Gross. What the hell kind of bullshit would you make with that? Dandelixir fluff. Okay, this is just a shortcut back from over there, wherever there is. Claw's hat. That's another piece of pretty decent equipment to put on, I'm sure. So, switch to chopper.
よし。
It's getting more and more big fat XP gains. So let's see. Yeah, so I figured there'd be something here. So let's see.
Sate.
Melody, information on the melody of the sky. Alright. And yeah, like I figured, this way is more than likely progress, so. Let's see. Cube collector for Frankie. No need to actually go over there for that. Dumb snake dragon things. Oh, whatever. Let's see. Zoe's got 60 of these things in total now. She's got 8, so let's see. 3. Sorry I'm going into the menus so much, but, well, it's the last stretch of the game. You know, having the best equipment attached to all your characters is probably the best I can do to prepare for whatever shenanigans the final boss will throw at me. Alright, boss, let's see what you got.
Koitsu, Sajin no ikou ni ita yatsu janai ka.
Nani ga deyou ga kankei ne. Ore tachi wa mae ni susumu dake da.
Aa, koitsu o buttobashite, Adio no tokoro ni iku zo. Minna, ikeru yo na.
Technique, so. Bro. Let's see. That did barely anything. Luffy's not really going to be great against this thing. Resist. Oh. Because this is a fire thing, so fire-based attacks aren't going to do much to it. Yeah, it's more like it. Luffy's not going to do much against that either, I don't think, so. Oh, jeez. That did way more damage than I thought it would. Well, so much for that.
あれ?ドーンとこよ。死にがいがありそうだ。あんたがどれだけ強くても。よほほほほ。悪くないわね。
It's not quite as smooth as I would have liked, but still good enough. Something crazy is happening to the cube. What's going on though? I didn't see anything like this from outside the tower. This entire floor is a space created by the tower. Even the sky above our heads isn't real. Oh, so that means this place is like Memoria. Let's go. The roof is still ahead. That's where the divine breath is. Alright, well. We'll hit this. And I'm almost out of time, so we'll call it here. If you enjoyed, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, and I hope you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe, the usual YouTube junk. We'll be continuing more with One Piece Odyssey. Hopefully we're getting close to the final boss encounter. Assumedly it's against Audio, but maybe it's against the Divine Breath itself. We'll see, I guess. Till then, hope you have a good day, and we'll see you later. Bye-bye.